No, you don't have to go to court to recover damages in your accident case. Most cases get settled somewhere around 95% of the time. The other 5% of the cases that don't settle do end up in court, but many of those get settled even before they go all the way to trial. So you don't have to go to court to recover money damages in your auto accident case in Florida.